Pan, Tammy and Joey. I've been sitting close here as well.
But we don't need to talk about it anymore. Yesterday is just a memory. Can we close the door?
I just made one mistake. I didn't know what to say.
Can you call me?
I started off when I was about 18 years old, performed for about 3 years, and I took like a 15-year break. And I only started back a few years now, so probably about 6-7 years in total.
Hold on to what we've got. It does.
I have some collaborations going on. I'm doing something with a friend, Nigel Thomas and Richard Hall. We're writing an original. We're hoping to get it out in about 2 to 3 months.
Sounds good. I look forward to that.
Has a dream of being the one who dance on the floor and around. And people always told me, be careful what you do.
Some people connect with their spiritual self, you know, through their religion, you know, their motivational speakers, but music does that for me. So it influences every aspect of my life. It de-stresses me, it excites me, I get sad, I get happy. Every single emotion, it's tied to music for me.
I think I forgot after a very long time how music has really helped. After I started doing more listening, I realized with all the lonely stress that life usually brings, music really helps get through all of the stress and as well as all of the sadness as well as growth during the day. Music, you know, really pushes us to, you know, move on and keep fighting, especially the type of music I listen to.
Having music every Tuesday, you know, this acoustic vibe has been so intimate, so fantastic. We connected with our audience and you're doing so much for music. And
I think this has really been missing from the scene and we look forward to what more 145 has to offer.
I want to walk in the open wind. I want to kiss like lovers do. I want to dive into your ocean. Is it a baby? Like lovers do.
shout out to District TT Media. Thank you so much for having us. Like lovers do.